the show tonight. Marina is here. Angie is here. Sunny in the City, all here tonight.
Yeah.
I love this. Thank you. A very 90s 90s look, and I like it.
Yeah, it's my, like, Kamora Lee Simmons 1990s pony.
Yeah.
Working it.
It's the tuxedo dress, right?
Yeah.
Tuxedo look. You just need some big on.
It has pads.
Oh, wow.
Shoulder pads.
Good.
She's
We're like a watermelon. We're like a watermelon right here.
That's right.
All right, let's fire it up and get going tonight.
I take selfies, my blood pressure goes up. I take a million, and you only choose one. So I don't know how reliable that can be because I'm stressed.
Well, it's sort of like the white coat panic when you go to the doctor and you get tests done and you're nervous and your blood pressure spikes because that's so much more information about our health at our fingertips nowadays. So another way to do it, you know, why not?
Yeah, but just be prepared. Everybody that's going to be doing more selfies and being like, I'm doing it for my blood pressure.
Health, yeah. Right? Education that I'm getting here during the commercial break about V-steaming and colonics and everything like that.
Oh, yeah.
All hypothetical.
Are you telling our secrets?
Because I just think, I just want people to know that I know where we're coming from. This is kind of fascinating. We've seen a lot of these small towns get notoriety by offering incentives for, you know, moving there or doing different things. But having a boy, that's a new one.
This is, I don't know. I think I call fake news on this. This can't be.
It's a very small town. Like, we just saw this on Netflix, and it was terrifying. And for this story to come out right now, like, I think it's ridiculous.
What's wrong with, like, I don't know, Ciroc?
Yeah.
Just or any other vodka.
And there's so many in that part of the world. Yeah. I mean, that is the birthplace of vodka. Right. That's where you have to go to Chernobyl. But listen, if they're fools that want to play Russian roulette and they want to drink this, be my guest. Good.